point was, you know, Dak has some warts, you know, as far as throwing the ball, passing the ball, and being a pocket passer. I've always felt like there's been some limitations. And I felt like, you know, for the longest time, Tony Romo, you know, if let's call it what it is an absolute better passer in the pocket than Dak. And I said to those guys, I posed that question, you know, hey, listen, you know, Tony's a better quarterback.
Yeah. One to the two, to the three, and to the four. One to the